Hello, people of the tube. I am Modding Machine, and today I'm going to be playing with Skeleton Sniper 9, and we are going to be playing Minecraft, but every couple milliseconds, your items in your inventory literally just change. So we are wasting time, but this is amazing.
It is fun.
Okay, yes. So first thing we want to do, I'm still on fire. That was weird. Okay, we want to get as many items as possible, because once this hat starts going on, it's going to be really, really hard to get a lot of items really fast. So, first things first, you make a crafting table and a shovel, because shovels are, like, the easiest thing to break dirt with. So, that makes sense. I'm putting that stuff spread out in my inventory, just by the way, so that when the items do start swapping and stuff, there's less of a chance for my shovels to start despawning. Anyway. Gosh! Basically, what just happened was all the dirt blocks I had just been mining all turned into diamond chest plates. So, next, I'm gonna grab some.
Dude, gold. I have an end crystal! Woo.
I got a netherite hoe.
You wanna have a birthday party over here? I got 4 cakes and a diamond ore.
Okay, so there are a few safe slots, as you may have noticed. Like, your armor slots will be safe. Okay. I saved it. I've got a chest down.
Dirt. Frick. I've never used a wither rose before, so I didn't know what it did.
Oh. Yeah, wither roses, they deal some damage.
Bruh, I got a trident.
Nice. So, our goal is to fight the flying pig. I got a bad.
I really want to throw this at you, but I'm too
right
lazy.
Ahead. Go right ahead. I have a netherite sword.
Ow!
Yeah, netherite. Ooh. Apparently feels common, but I think it's mostly because I am retarded. No, it's because since you just haven't seen it that much, it feels a lot more common.
What the frick is a scoot?
Scoot. Oh, it's dropped from baby turtles when they become big turtles. So our goal right now is to try to get projectiles, because they are going to be really definitely needed in the boss fight. Second thing is I just make like a little cute little base, you know?
I don't know if I'd call this cute, but okay.
Oh, we gotta make it so we can actually access the shulker box. Oh, never mind. I got a smoker. Don't smoke, kids. It's bad for your health. Oh!
Nice. Can I like eat you alive? Wait, that sounded weird. I mean, yeet you alive? Oh no! It deleted my trident. Picked up your netherite.
Drop it. I need it. Don't give it. Give it. Okay, you're fine. You can keep it as long as it doesn't die.
Don't let my baby die.
All right. Actually, I don't trust myself putting it.
I thought we had beds, but my bed turned into a shulker bone meal.
It turned into a shulker bone meal.
A shulker bone meal, yeah. He needs to eat it.
It's beautiful. Can we keep it?
He's gonna die, Mafu, no.
I wanna keep it. It's so cute. Look at his face. How could you say no to this? He's dead. He's dead. I'll eat him in remembrance. He was replaced with iron pants.
I got another bed. Ooh, diamonds.
Oh, frick, I'm gonna die. Ethan, save me.
So yeah, our next goal is just to get as many items as we possibly can. Try to get some snowballs or something. And also, if you guys haven't noticed, when items change, they preserve stack or count. So if I take all the items out of my inventory, I got ancient debris. Okay, yeah, that was a good example. Basically, they were preserving the stack between items, and then it became an item with that didn't have stack size. Made a whole
Ethan,
bunch of
I have a new friend. See, he's not even attacking me. He's a good friend of mine. I'm naming him Billy.
Billy is almost dead.
Well, okay. No, he's not. I'll save him. I saved Billy by sticking him in a hole.
Oh, grab the
Did I drop a pipped anvil on him?
Name him. So, to spawn the pig boss dude, bro. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay. We gotta find a pork chop and kill something with that pork chop. So, it sounds fairly easy, but, we'll see about that. Oh, a hay bale. Grab that hay bale. Oh,
it's a squid.
Oh, hey, I found my stuff.
That's right, you died.
Dude, our house makes us look like hoarders. Wait, what is this block?
That's ancient debris. That's how you get the netherite scrap, which is how you get the netherite ingot, which is how you get... Yeah, I don't understand the...
Dang it. This man is beautiful. I love him.
Yeah, it's a strider. He's part of the new update. Guess what he allows you to do? What you can do...
A block of netherite.
No!
Oh my gosh, dude, there's a creeper behind you.
Oh no, the Strider's cold. We gotta push him onto the lava. Here, help me push this Strider onto the lava. I got 8 buckets. Bruh, stop resisting. We are the police.
This will go quicker if you don't resist.
I have a better idea.
Ethan, there's a spider.
The lava, we can just bring the lava to him. Here, duck. We're probably going to die now. Oh, I'm an idiot. Get rid of the lava quickly.
This guy is... Oh, frick. I forgot I'm not fireproof. Dude, I'm dual wielding diamond axes.
That's pretty hot.
Yeah, sure. You demented child. Okay. What have you done?
I'm blowing this up because think about all the items it will give us.
Ethan, I'm gonna die. Look at this boy, he's okay, thick.
I got some more crimson haifa.
Ethan, look. Freak you. Freak you, boy. Freak you. Yay, Billy's still here.
Bruh.
Nice.
What monsters do you see? I know a very good solution to this.
Dude, we are such hoarders. Look at our base.
That is okay. Oh, don't, bruh. Okay. Don't lose the TNT.
That was very close. I used the button to activate the piston to push the TNT.
Oh, lots of shovels. That is actually really, really nice. Oh my gosh, that could not have been better.
What?
I just got so much armor and another ender chest, actually.
Get back here, I'll whack you with my hoe.
Guess what I just got? 18 blocks of diamond. Okay, don't swap.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're gonna wanna grab those out one at a time. Dude, you have to make a whole separate video of just trying to build a house. Also, I'm not wearing pants.
Please leave a like and subscribe. Noob. It really helps out my channel.
You sound like one of those popular YouTubers who are begging for likes and subscribes nowadays, you know, because they're like, 50% of you don't subscribe when you watch my channel.
You don't subscribe. Oh no!
I found a new friend. Don't see? It's just Jimmy. No, oh, Jimmy, no. Don't do it.
No.
Oh no, Jimmy. Wait, why do I have Jimmy on the mind right now?
I don't know.
That's the okay. The other one's Billy. I forgot. I thought he was Jimmy for some reason. You know that time when you almost want to jump into the lava, but you're just too lazy?
Oh boy, I got a lot of shears. Wait, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, 23 golden apples.
Who's cutting onions?
Okay, it's okay, I still got a crap ton of stuff. Oh, and I didn't even pick up half the stuff.
Wow. Dude, you should take a look inside our house. This is like complete modern design in here. Turn them up and dying.
Oh, yes, I got ancient. No!
Oh my gosh, I got a chicken. It's Jerry the chicken. I parted the Red Sea.
I didn't know you could. You are a Red Sea.
No. I have 13 Joker spawn eggs. Frick, why did I do that? Ethan. Whatever. I spawned in 2 shulkers.
Okay, honestly, I think we're probably ready to go fight the boss.
Let's do it.
Let's do it indeedus.
Okay, so whose meat are we gonna slap? Whoa, dude, totem of undying.
Oh my gosh, how many did you get?
I got 2. Dude, we got another thick boy. And he has a baby thick boy on his head. Dude, it's a thick boy stack.
Dude, there's 2 more in here. Oh my look, gosh, that is beautiful.
That is, I know.
That is the most beautiful thing. You ready? Oh my gosh. I did it. I just killed 3.
Look out. Shulker.
Oh, frick. Okay. I've got enough blocks, we just gotta go find a pork chop. Let's go find this piggly wiggly.
A wiggly or piggly. Wiggly piggly. Wait, that sounds so wrong.
I am a pet fish, wait.
You are what you eat.
Okay.
Breathe happy Febreze.
Oh, I found one. I found a couple pigs. Okay.
Dude, the thick boy stack is in a boat. I repeat, the thick boy stack is in a boat.
Oh, dang. I don't know whether that was really good or really bad, but I just got 4 netherite swords instead of the pork chops. Okay, where are you? I've got 4 pork chops.
I'm at home. Ethan, is it honestly even worth it to have anything in your inventory aside from armor and undying?
Yes, blocks, because you're going to want blocks. Dang it, I lost. Dang it. Oh, no, not dang it. That is really good. I got a netherite chest plate. I've almost got full netherite. Bruh, you're gonna get killed by the shulker. Come on, follow me. Oh, I got pig spawn eggs. Okay, ready?
Ethan, I'm flying.
Okay, here, come down here in a second.
I'm working on it. Wait, make sure we don't stand under a tree.
Ready? Where are you, stupid pig? No! I lost a pork chop.
Kill him with his own brother's meat. Brick, it turned to pink dye.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, at least we have one more. This is our last hope in humanity. I found a chicken. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Yeah, I don't know where you are, though.
Okay, well, we'll be teleported to the same arena in a second. So one more hit. Oh my gosh!
Ethan, wait, come back to base. I have a pork chop sitting on the floor, so it won't despawn until, Okay, wait, punch it a few times. Oh, that works too. No! Where? It's asleep. Oh, there we go. Dude, this is like the most epic
block. All right, so don't die because we both will die. And then grab as many blocks as you can and build an arena. All right, ready? Okay, and now in a second, we gotta throw his fireballs back at him. Nice.
Oh!
I picked up some of the closest hooks up. Okay, I missed that.
Raw chicken. Oh, frick, I'm dying.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. What if I have a totem of undying? If I die, will it kill you too, even if I have a totem?
Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna say no. Okay, he's like.
Boom, we almost got him.
He's 2 hits away.
Oh. There. One hit.
Okay. Yes!
Yay! He just got straight up yeeted.
That was amazing. Wow. I got fired.
That was beautiful, Ethan. That was absolutely beautiful. I'm eating this raw pork chop now. Oh. Skeleton horse.
So if you guys enjoyed that, please leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. I think the next video I'm going to do is going to be like a ninja kind of thing where we were like we're ninjas. And
straight up Naruto mode.
Subscribe so you can be notified for when that comes out, because that's gonna be pretty cool. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.